guys, welcome back to another episode of Hope. I'm happy for you to be back for another episode. I'm going to jump straight into it where we left off the last time. I hope you're all having a great day. If you would like to, please leave a like and subscribe. It would really help me out and really appreciate it as well, since I'm only starting this quite recently. This thing was the last one we had to do, I think. Let's have a quick look around. Something will appear here, definitely. maybe we should have a look there. There's a teleporter anyway, so we can go quite quickly. Let's have a quick look. Alright, that's quite clear that we can't go there yet. Well, fuck me, hopefully it's not too hard to get back. I think I might just fuck myself. Teleporter for some reason. Alright, so now we had to go to the left and follow this line. This continues. Let's have a look to the right here, if that's connected with the other part. Guess I think it is. Maybe this leads somewhere new now. Oh nice. Only two more and we can get another outfit. Yep. this might be useful if the game gets harder. But for now, I do like the speed we have though. Most of the time when I die, it's like because I fall off something, and it's not really because of the monsters. Just going to go to the mark. I think it's this thing, so it will open up like a weather ball. Where the hell did it send me to though? How did I miss this? Well, good that we come here then. We probably couldn't have reached that before because of the water level, I'm guessing. I don't want to have another look up here though. Does something to that area that's led to nothing up there. I'm going to have a quick look. Monster should be dead already, so. Yeah, this cave. So there's still nothing new. Alright. Probably should just run there. Oh no. I think we couldn't reach this before. There's also something up there. This is neat. I do want to go to that other area first, but I'm not sure if that's like a dead end or not. Going to have a quick look. It wasn't this corner here. Quite sure I've been here before, so we need to follow the water. Yeah, because those plants were blocked us off. 7 bills. This will lead us to... What? Didn't expect him to actually... throw that far. Some health. So much out of that. Should be 3 out of 5. 4 out of 5, even better. And this should lead us to another butterfly. Yep. One more. Then we can buy another armor. That was easy. Oh yeah, we did do a sword upgrade, so that's probably why we're killing them faster. Should head downwards, yep. But now, should we go to a quick look first this way? It's a cave. Damn, that was sneaky. Like this way. Ooh, another butterfly, nice. Very nice. So I'm probably going to buy the ancient cloak with that. I'm not going to put it on yet because we... Health is not really a problem right now. Feeling like speed is key. Okay, you didn't want to grab it at first. So some more water. Ah, so that was what the water area was for. It was just to fill up all the other areas. Apparently. Such a big area though, it's hard to find your way. So that's a shortcut. No. Jesus, this is so annoying. What? You're not not going to tell me now that I can interact with all of those little things. Because there are so many of them. I swear I couldn't interact with the previous ones. Well, that's great. So I can just swim downstream or actually follow the routes. Backtracking, I'm not sure. I haven't checked out like the left side of the road yet, so I might just do it first. Not really working with me, is he? Did I miss some stuff? Nice, another butterfly. Not sure whether I missed things, like up here. Oh, I could have jumped on that, I think. Well, that's fair. Thank you. points now for the armor upgrades. Can I make this? Can I also jump? Let's look. I can't interact with those, but. There's going to be some land going up here, probably. Like another one of those. It's like I don't know what they're. So annoying, dude. You have to like. So first, I'm going to grab this guy. Like, what the hell, dude? What the fuck? Fucking bullshit is that? Like, can you jump? Thanks for not jumping, dude. Thank you. Really, thank you for not jumping. So from up there, I have to get on that little platform, then jump across all those little things. Yeah, that looks like I'm going to really do that from the first try. So this is another thing. Don't get why everything is connected by one platform, but alright. There's not even anything on that island, so Yeah, that's fucking great, dude. Just, oh my god. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Just grab the fucking ledge. It's like such bullshit. And each time I have to swim all the way fucking back, go back up again. Jesus, dude, it's like such a time waste. I'm so fucking done. I'm so fucking done with this fucking bullshit. Yeah, sure, just jump in the water again. You can fucking suck my dick. As far as I knew, I killed those dogs already. Yeah, sure, why not hit me? Guys already. Where the fuck did they come from? Last try then, I'm just going to continue because this is fucking ridiculous to be honest. What the hell, man? There's nothing even over there, just a monster. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Previous times I got why I didn't reach it because I didn't hold my key down, but Jesus, this time I fucking did and it still didn't make it. Are you fucking kidding me? He just didn't grab it. Fucking piece of shit ass game. Yes. Definitely do not jump. Definitely do not fucking jump, man. This fucking game, I'm already done with it. Just started playing like half an hour ago and I'm already done with this fucking game. It's always the same fucking shit again. Who thought of these fucking controls? Fucking ass. I don't get why I have to keep going down. Yeah. Jesus, dude. Thank you. Oh my fuck, I'm so fucking done with it. I'm so fucking done with it. Each and every fucking time, he just does the same shit again. And I think it was me. I fucking thought it was me the whole fucking time, but no. It's this fucking piece of shit character that is unable to fucking jump. Yeah, like, now I can't pass through here anymore. Like, what the fuck? What fucking bullshit is that even, dude? It's like perfectly lined up for that to do. Nah, character is fucking unable to make a jump. Of course he fucking is. This character is unable to do anything. Fucking idiot. Alright, fellow primates, we've come to the end of another episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video.